Not only was my new blouse ruined with all this disgusting goo, but so was my $200 manicure.
Said Miss, I can handle a monster hunt after fighting a king slime in its nest.
I don't want to hear a word from the guy who got slammed against a tree 3 times in a row.
Well, at least I wasn't swallowed by a giant slime, like some expensive bimbo over there.
This filth got even in my lingerie. I swear that I'm gonna murder till the last one of those jelly beasts.